Who's your favourite?
No,
none of them.
I haven't got a fucking favourite.
Who'd be
I'd
really
like
piss
to put them all up against the wall and bomb the
Mary
bastards.
Mary Mackley's isn't
the What about Bertie? Is he telling the truth?
Bertie's a lying, stinking, fucking filthy, fucking redneck bastard, right? Who's ripping the country off the fucking bits, yeah? Right? And then he has the fucking audacity. And other people as well have the audacity to fucking to slag off fucking what do you call him? He's dead now, Lord of Mercy. Great man. Done fucking wonders for this country. Boy, he took his wife as well, yeah?
Who?
Right? Who am I talking about? Here, Fetty, who am I talking about? Who am I talking about?
Charlie.
Yes. You gotta do more. Charity. He was a bollocks, but he was a fucking, he was a people's bollocks. Do you understand me?
Yeah,
am
I
right?
Oh,
no, you're right.
He was a people's bollocks. He cared about what fucking people wanted and what they needed, even though he was a fucking shyster. But who wasn't? You tell me who wasn't a shyster in the government, going back years.
Well, Bertie was there.
Bertie's the biggest shyster of going, right?
He was and working with them at the same time.
Shut up, how the fuck could he not explain them 50 fucking £1,000 checks being cashed? I don't remember. How the fuck could you don't remember a 50,000 check being cashed
right now, Ben,
in your name? You know what I mean?
Of course he remembers, but he doesn't get in trouble by saying he doesn't
remember. No, but he said, you know what he's saying? He's using his aides, yeah? You know his aides?
Yeah,
he's saying that his aides fucking cashed the check for him. He didn't cash the check and he didn't know what. He didn't know, this is a stupid statement to make. He didn't know how much money was involved at the time, yeah? We sent her in there to cash a check for £50,000, yeah? You know what I mean? With his identification, the whole lot, yeah? Right? Maybe he didn't collect it himself, but he's as guilty as fucking sin. Do you understand me?
What about Harney?
Mary Harney?
Yeah.
She's the ugliest looking the ugliest looking horse I've ever seen in my life. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm not talking about human being, I'm talking about fucking horse. Yeah. She's a head like a fucking donkey mixed with a horse. So that would be called an ass. Yeah. A donkey and a horse. You mix them together and what are they called? A fucking ass. Yeah. And that's what she fucking is. And she has the teeth to prove it. Yeah? She's ripping the fucking country up.